So in the field of folding screen mobile phones, Samsung is considered to be leading manufacturer in the world, and domestic Huawei is not to be outdone. Folding and outward folding product as well as vertical small folding screen mobile phone product currently maintain a relatively high level of domestic market share. In 2023, Huawei folding screen has not shared in new iterative product. Of course, many users are looking forward to Huawei new folding screen product. So recently, a well-known digital blogger, Digital Charge Station, broke the news about a lot of specification information of Huawei new generation of folding screen mobile phone, Huawei Mate X3 4G. So Huawei new folding screen still adopt the inbuilt folding 2K resolution large screen, will adopt a non-porous full screen design, will the small outer screen will adopt a central single cut hole design. There is a no digging hole in the inner screen. It is not possible to call the camera when using a large screen, but the selfie it has a no effect, and it is the same with the external screen, but in the video scanning such as the calls and meeting will be restricted. So however, there is also the advantage of no digging holes in the inner screen, that is the large screen is more complete, and the experience when using the large screen to watch movies and browse various information stream is better and better. So in terms of processor, the new Huawei Mate is powered by a Snapdragon 8 Plus, which is the non-top Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 chip. The performance of the Snapdragon 8 Plus is not efficient on the country. This processor will be more than enough in 2023. So however, if nothing else, Mate X3 still only support 4G. Although there are gossip rumors that Huawei will turn to 5G in the second half of 2023 this year. Even if the news is true, Mate X3 should not be able to keep up in terms of imagine. Mate X3 come with IMX766 main camera plus IMX6888 super wide angle plus IMX351 periscope. 3 camera video experience has not be in the focus of folding screen mobile phones, but Huawei 3 camera feature is still very good, and the main camera IMX766 is also a veteran. Huawei should be able to optimize the good performance. So Huawei new folding screen is literally thin and light in terms of battery life. Mate X3 will be equipped with a battery of about 4800 mAh with 66 watt fast charging. It was previously reported that Huawei Mate X3 will also be equipped with second generation satellite communication technology. If there is no accident, this model should be released in March 2023 in China. So see you next time with another video. Take care.